Look, this is my media suit. I only wear it because he loves a man in uniform. If he finds out I can't sail, it's over. You've got to help me, Mickey.
I think all I got was Daisy Duck and Mickey.
I have absolutely no idea.
I heard, look, then blah, 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 blah. Help me, Mickey.
You want to help me, Mickey? Yeah.
Look, can you help me?
Daisy loves men in uniform.
Yeah.
You gonna help me? Something in between, I forgot
with
again.
With Mickey, you're gonna help me with it, Mickey.
Could we do that again?
And if she finds out, then it's over. So you've got to help me, Mickey.
Yay, high five.
Give me your shoes.
Give me your shoes.
Mm. Give me your shoes.
Give me your shoes.
Give me your
shoes. Give
me your
shoes, yeah.
Give me your shoes.
It's a million degrees out here. Now what are we gonna do?
Take it easy. I said I'd find us a way to stay cool, and I will.
Yeah, well, you better hurry up. Goofy's not doing so good.
Listen, it's a million degrees out here.
All I got was that he better do something.
Take it easy.
That's Mickey.
That's me.
It's a million degrees out here. You've got to
figure out a way.
Got to figure out a way to stay cool.
Cute girl.
Okay, no, we can't get this one.
Now what are we going to do? That's the first part. It's
quack, 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 quack. I got it.
No, I assumed it would be mouth, and then I'm like, it didn't sound like mouth. And what did Donna say? No.
Quack, quack, quack.
What? He just quacks.
Are you sure? He just said something and then he said something else.
Am I right?